You had a dream of accidents, also you come.
Naye wafuna ekirooto ekyakabenje jangu ng'oli mu kabenje.
Come in front here.
Jangu wano maaso. Wafuna ekirooto ng'ogudde kabenje jangu mu maaso.
Problems.
Bizibu.
What happened?
Kyekyabaawo.
Prophet, I think it was 1 or 2 days ago, I came to
an,
I saw an accident involving a kind of a bus, then another smoker, just about 1 or 2 days
ago.
That's what I saw.
Where are you working?
At
the moment, I'm not working.
Problems.
Bizibu.
This guy whom you lent money to,
he
took it to the shrine.
Yazitwala musabo.
How much did you lend him? He said he was going to pay you back.
I don't remember because I
sometimes
when I have money and someone borrows, I lend. So I don't know whom exactly I lent money.
There is a short man
who
said, lend me some money, I'll pay it back.
Yagamba,
I want to just clear something.
Polayo
in fact,
senti.
The time he gave you wasn't long, but now it's long. You kind of forgot about it.
Nagasira kuwa tekali kawambi, neka tikawambi,
it was so casual. So just lend me. You
Yagamba,
also said, can you, do you remember?
Ojukida msaja mumbi.
I can't remember.
Simujukida.
That guy is the one who is behind this.
Iroyo yaliye mabiga wachino.
You don't have a wife.
Toina mchala.
No.
Nedda sirina.
Go aside. God is going to help you. Accident?
Dakuluda.
What happened?
Chechabao.
Prophet Inalota.
I dreamt.
Nga tuli mukamoto kakatono the nesange chimoto kechinene.
Found a big car. The big car.
I'm hearing the voice. Ogenda kufa. Ogenda kufa. And these are the voices
the voice
you are hearing.
That you're going to die. You're going to die. And those are the same
voices. Have you been hearing the voice Ogenda Kufa? Anytime.
Yes, Prophet.
I've been hearing.
Can I tell you something?
Biko chinku gamba.
They had organized it for you next month. You are going to die in accident next month.
Yes, Prophet.
So it has been happening so many days. When it is like 4 cars are involved in an accident.
Ahead of me.
And each time it happens, I begin smelling blood.
God
warned you about this. But you didn't understand it. Because God does not speak like man. You remember the day when you got up as if you had flu. The whole nose was blocked. You say, I think I've got flu. But then it went and it cleared.
Atena.
Bonde sekind kolomo sheki atate. Bokonti, kill me akono ronda. Akalakinte kise kishono moronda. That was the issue. That was the issue.
Uziwariao.
Okay, in the name of Jesus Christ, whatever witchcraft is in this place, let it begin to come out. Whatever witchcraft you came with, whatever they put on you, whatever they cast you with, let it begin to shake and come out. Wherever it is, wherever you are,
thank you.
Mukama.